One person is dead following a motorcycle crash on I-64. Officers responded to the collision on 64 East near the 3 mile marker around 3:30 this afternoon. Police say a man in his mid-30s was driving the motorcycle at high speeds when he lost control and crashed. They say the man was not wearing a helmet. He was pronounced dead at the scene. No other injuries or vehicles were involved in that crash.